Hi, everybody. Dave Sullivan here for the Credit Guy TV. So that footage was from the New River in West Virginia at the new Boy Scout camp out there. We were out there with my son. And when we were preparing to go on this whitewater rafting trip, the two guides that were there, and they looked like people you'd probably need to pay attention to, they said something that's kind of stuck with me, and I think it applies to the mortgage process right now. They said that you would be actively involved in your own rescue if you fall outside the boat. So they gave some very specific instructions on what to do and what not to do if you did fall outside the boat during the whitewater rafting. And I think that really applies to the mortgage process now. You know, you have to be actively involved as a borrower in getting your mortgage. Because of all the Frank Dodd laws and the different things that are being put in place, including TRID, which is coming up very shortly, it's very difficult to get a mortgage now. So you really need to be actively involved in the mortgage process. You can't go into the mortgage process and think, well, my loan officer will handle all that for me. It's not like that anymore. Now you've got to verify everything. Everything has to be verified and documented. And meaning if you've got a bank statement that comes in during the mortgage process, you're going to need to provide that. If you've got something on your credit report that we need to verify, you're going to need to be on the phone with us while we call that creditor, with sometimes having the repository on the line at the same time too, to validate that. So you have to be now actively involved in your own mortgage. And I thought that was funny that, you know, he said that actively involved in your own rescue, and that kind of has been running around in my head for a while, and it really does apply to the mortgage industry right now. You have to be actively involved in your own mortgage. And one of the first things you should do before you talk to a mortgage lender is pull your own credit report from annualcreditreport.com. It will not cost you anything, and you can get a look at your credit report. Don't pay off any collections. In fact, at that point, follow my 6 steps to a good credit score. You can see the link right here. But you have to be actively involved in the process of getting your mortgage. It's no longer passive. And I hope that helps. And if you are a mortgage lender, if you want to share this out to on your Facebook or LinkedIn page, that would be great. But there are free 6 steps to a better credit score. You should follow those. Even if you're thinking about getting a mortgage, or even if you're not thinking about getting a mortgage, at some point in the future, a year or 2 years from now, if you think you might want to get a mortgage, follow these free 6 steps to a better credit score. It doesn't cost anything. And you'll be in position. And if you fix your credit up and it's in better shape over the next 2 years before you get a mortgage, that's fine. It might actually help you with insurance as well. So if you have any questions, leave them down below. I'd be happy to answer them. So this is Dave Sullivan for the Credit Guy TV. So you, with a little bit of me, we're going to change the credit industry. Thank you.